Greetings, travelers. It is I, SundaeOfDoom, here to wreak havoc on all that are non-delicious. Ooh, can't wait to wreak some havoc, or at least try to. I'm still having a hard time getting the aiming right, because, you know, it's a new system, but I'll get too used to it. I'm actually liking it a bit more, because it kind of lets me drop shots onto something instead of having to... Like, it lets me try to aim a bit more to wings or different parts than the other one did. The other one just kind of gave you, like, a little thing that said, okay, to hit the target anywhere, aim here with the lead indicator, while the leg pips just say, this is where your shot will end up hitting. So let's see where this... Where this person is. Oh, come on. Well. I won, everybody.
Yeah!
Fastest mission ever. Fastest match. Yep. Gonna upload this, you know. Get myself a nice short video to encode and everything. Perfect. Sounds great. Everything's okay. Yep. Day to days, everybody. Day to days. What, you thought I actually meant that? No. I got into another match, though. I think this one's already going to be done anyways. Oh, this is actually the old match where I crashed. Like, just a few, like the match before the match that I just went on, I had crashed. This is it. So, hopefully...
Shields down.
As much as possible. I can't even, like, it's just like, ouch, those Omniski 6s are really painful.
Stand by for reintegration.
Looks like that's the new normal now. I remember how, like, it used to be that the Omniski 6s were like the best, and then they got worse. And no one wanted to use them, and then they got better again in this patch. Oh well. Right next to me today. This is can't do anything. finally took out all the maneuvering thrusters.
Stand by for reintegration.
Anvil Aerospace. All systems online.
Man, this it's like I'm getting all the short missions right now. Well, after this, I'll get another one. Just cobble it all together because it's kind of funny. I get into a match in which someone leaves, and then I get into another match where it was my old match where I crashed, and so I, you know. And then I get in, hopefully I get into a better match at the end of the day. There I go, yonder, or something like that. Yonder, blue, yonder. I can't remember how that Air Force anthem went, or at least the U.S. Air Force anthem.
Scanning. Bogey.
This one looks wounded. Perfect for my. Lock. Whoa, that missile is a little squirrely there. Those lights were a little bit longer, or cast their light a little bit further. Let's see if I can get this guy to go in front of me. Nope, he's not going in front of me. Whoa, that was a nice shot. But that was not so nice. Oh, Narcos! I didn't know he was here. Zeus one
for reintegration.
I think? Yeah, I guess so. I don't know. Well, I'll see you in the next one.
Here we go. All systems online.
Now, hopefully, it's not a long match that doesn't. Either the person doesn't immediately leave, or that I don't immediately crash, or crash in the middle of it, or you know. You know, this is basically a preview into what I have to deal with when I want to record a video in the Arena Commander, or just when I want to play in Arena Commander. A lot of times it's like crashes, random people leaving by accident, or due to crashes, or by just, you know, leaving because I didn't want to play anymore, or just, you know, getting into a match where it's almost done and you're stuck.
Collision.
So, or even getting into the match that you crashed, so you're basically stuck. I thought I could do a cool maneuver there, where you're stuck kind of thinking, oh, maybe I can catch up, and it's like, nope.
Stand by for reintegration.
Up to 300 eyes, or wait. No, 2350, 25 A's, I think.
All systems online. Bogey. Scanning.
We're gonna see if we can take these.
Bogey.
These troublesome 300s on. Stop joining everybody. Scan. You're lagging this stuff out. Let's see how if anybody's around me. Looks like no. Spamming desperately for that gear to work, and it just doesn't want to work. Someone hit me the tail. Oh gosh, get out, roll out.
I swear. For reintegration.
It's like if it's not getting stuck with chaff, it's that your countermeasures don't want to launch. And there's already a bug report on it, so the only thing I could do is just report that I suffer from it as well.
Collision. Scanning.
Alright. Let's see if we can come from behind. They're both facing that way. Looks like one's chasing the other. They're pretty fast though. I can't catch up to them, it looks like. Unless one of them has to rapidly decelerate. Like that. That was pretty cool. Like, got him to get right ahead of me. Ooh, right into an asteroid. I didn't even realize that too. I was so focused. That was awesome though. I actually did that maneuver that the Hornet did in the Hornet commercial, where the Hornet put on its space brakes and went up a little, like strafed up a little bit, and all of a sudden the 300i got in front of him. Because he was literally the pilot was right behind me or underneath the 300 series, whatever. I think it was 325. But the 325A was right underneath me, so I just like, oh, pull back the throttle, let him go forward and take him from behind. That's his hot rate. You know what I mean? Oh no, it's a teleporter. It's a leaper.
Scanning.
leg pips to follow him, but he keeps just going everywhere. And so it's just like, Oh, he's coming back for a ridge. Second time's the charm. Actually, yeah, I got both. I basically got both times, so it doesn't matter. Oh, come on. Slow down. Bugger rammed into me. Jeez. You saw that, right? It just teleports. Like, it was going at zero thinking that it stopped its engines thinking it was its, Yard was alive still, and it just goes, "Nope, I'm gonna stay right here." And then as soon as I basically start firing at it, it's like, jumping around like no tomorrow. All I got is this broken badgers and this broken master. Or I don't know what it's called, the commands. Fire all the lasers! Use all the strafe! All the strafing as possible! Oh, he got me! Oh, that was so scary! I physically jumped in my seat! It's like all this. It's like, oh gosh. Even though it's pre-alpha, it does immerse you after, like, and I'm also talking, and even though I'm talking and trying to commentate and stuff, it does freak you out. It is pretty immersive for such a pre-alpha thing.
Scanning.
Screw that. Is that like M50? M50.
Scanning.
Ah, that was my kill. I don't want to deal with you. Everything. Jeez. Can I get this teleporting blinking son of a origin pilot? Son of an origin pilot. Hey, we never know. See, that thing is just like made a corkscrew around it. There we go.
Scanning.
Jeez. Blinking son of a. It gets frustrating. It gets. You get pumped. It's like. Like, jeez, come on. The reason why I'm shooting both at once is because either he gets into the bottom one or the top one, and hopefully I'm hoping he gets into either one. Like he gets into either range.
Oh,
I'm gone. Yar got his vengeance. Ooh, right into the asteroid. Lost that wing right there. He's over. And he's lost some of his landing gear.
Android Aerospace. All systems online.
Wish I knew who was in lead.
Scanning.
I mean, I know I'm in the lead, but I mean, I wish I knew who was second so I could take him out. But no scoreboard. Keep spamming it. No scoreboard. Let's see if that does that fix it. No, no scoreboard. I don't know, just randomly hitting things hoping that the scoreboard pops up.
Scanning. Collision.
Bogey. Well, Yark's on it. Or else it would have changed. For a second. That was more of a. I got hit by the asteroid and it kind of counted because he was the last one shooting. Ooh, that was ugly. Ooh, that crap, that death there.
All systems online. Bogey.
All right.
Scanning.
What is this?
Bogey.
Oh. Let's have a mano y mano to fight. Staying in your direction. Okay, that was a little too. Way too close. Oh, come on! Just stop crashing the. I know I crashed the first time, but it's not my fault.
Bogey.
Ark. Oh no, it's the Ark! Oh no! No, Ark! No! It came from behind.
Stand by for reintegration.
Systems online.
This is a really fun match, actually. I mean, I know it's kind of like slowish, because the Hornet's kind of this sluggish thing and has that strafing issue where it's kind of, you know, it doesn't do forward momentum while it strafes for some reason, coupled mode. So I know it's kind of like slow, but it's actually pretty fun. I'm pretty exhilarated. I'm glad I got to capture this, because sometimes I don't even record while I play, so. I mean, like, it has to, it immediately stops the forward momentum instead of instead of actually just carrying through the forward movement. Anything is aiming at me right now. It's like, I gotta get out of here. Look at that, they're even crashing into each other, just trying to hit me.
Stop by for reintegration.
All systems online.
Alright, let's see if I can get there as fast. Come on, 200 meters per second. Hurry. I want to get back into that furball. Still want to be on the receiving end. Want to be on the giving end.
Scanning. Bogey.
He's not looking at me. Oh, he's looking at me now. That's for sure.
Collision. Bogey.
Yeah, he's facing me.
Bogey. Collision. Bogey.
Tight, but it'll do. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. I was hoping, like, if I stood there, he would end up crashing a bit into it. Stop it! I got in first! Yeah! First time in a while for being first. And everyone was kind of close, you know? Yarg was the closest, but it wasn't too overwhelmingly, like, different. Different skill levels were kind of like all the same level. Anyways, hope you enjoyed all those things. Later days, everybody.